Hello everyone, welcome to Data on My View. In today's video, I'm going to show how to embed Power Apps within Power BI. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. You will get a notification whenever I put a video on Data Plus Business Intelligence. Let's get started. Now I'm in Power BI desktop. To embed a Power Apps within Power BI, we have to go with custom visual. So to go to custom visual, just click this option and you can go to import from marketplace. You have to log in with your credentials. If you have custom visuals downloaded and stored on your local folder, you can easily import that visual into your Power BI desktop. Otherwise, do follow this process. Go to marketplace and search for Power Apps, and you can see Power Apps, it is in preview mode. That's fine, you can click add it. So that visual will be added in your Power BI desktop report. To embed that, you just drag and drop, or you can just click, it will be added in your canvas area where you have to add the Power Apps data. So let us add few data on this. For example, created and ID. So when I drag and drop, you can see it is asking me to create or editing apps from Power BI desktop is not supported. So it means you can't modify anything. So you have to choose an app from the list. So these are the available apps which I have created already. You have to choose any one of these. So for example, let me choose transport management. Click add. So that specific app will be added into Power BI desktop. So this is the way where we can embed Power Apps within the Power BI report. So here it is not showing any data. So let me go in detail. It is just trying to search for the data. So no worry about the data. So if I add a visual here, let's say created. Let's say just created, not with hierarchy. And I'm just changing here to I don't want to have hierarchy. Just created, and I'm trying to add status. What else? Author email. Status is not added. Status. So we can add plenty of things. So here I'm just going with visual created with ID. So it is going to show as like this. Let's say to this one. So if I click this one, it has to filter. So now it is filtering the values. That's fine. If I go in detail, I can go edit and I can see the changes. So this is just a simple way to embed the Power Apps within the Power BI report. But I'm going to show you a different way where you have a more option. So just log into app.powerbi.com and go to your report. Let's see, I'm taking this transport management V1 report. So here I have embedded the Power BI report. So what it is going to do is, if I filter, it is going to filter. That's fine. This is as usual, you can do that within Power BI desktop itself. Now I'm going to edit this report. I'm going to second page, and here I'm adding the Power Apps custom visual, right? So once I drag and drop the values within the Power Apps data, here you can see two options. So this was not available when we go with Power BI desktop. So you have to use your online based Power BI to get this option enabled. So here you have option to create new. So when I click create new, it is taking me to the Power Apps studio, web studio, where I can create a new app. So here I need to tell you that it is taking that Power BI integration data as an input to these Power Apps. So let me show that. So once it is loaded, I can show you the things. So this is the simple app which we got it from Power BI. So inside we don't have anything, we just have a gallery and a separator, next arrow and tile tip. Other than that we have Power BI integration. So this is something like a data connection to the Power BI report. Alright, so it is considering these data as an input to these Power Apps. So when you create a new app, you can't identify Power BI integration. So this will be available whenever you add a Power Apps within your Power BI report. That is what I need to tell you. So let me show you the completed one. So here I have apps and let me sign out and sign in with the proper credentials. web.powerapps.com. Login with your credentials. So once you logged in, it is going to list out all the apps that you have created. So let me go to apps. So these are the apps that I have created. So this is the one I just completed and embedded in the Power BI. Let me go and edit. So on this case, here I have done few changes, like this is going to load the Power Apps within Power BI. So if I click this one, it is going to show the list and I can easily edit the things. And if I click submit option, it is going to refresh this whole data set. There's another one. Here you can see we have three different screen: browse screen, detail screen and edit screen, and we have Power BI data integration, sorry, Power BI integration. So this is the data that I have used on this display one. So if I click this whole area, here you can see Power BI integration dot data is the input. So when I embed this apps within the Power BI report, it is going to show the data. Alright, so it is going to show the data as like this. If you are seeing that result on the Power BI Power Apps Studio, it is not going to show any values because it is not connected connected with Power BI. So Power BI has the data set. So since we directly opened that in Power Apps, it is not showing the data. Even though if you click preview, it is not going to show the data. So you need to embed this within Power BI report so that it will display as like this. So please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.